in the state that.
They keep hitting the window.
And tomorrow is another exceptional day of weather. Under most of the sunny skies, temperatures will climb into the low 60s, and then your 7-day forecast, 67 tomorrow. Not a record, but 67, we'll take 67. 58 on Friday with scattered showers. Friday looks to be an unsettled day and a cooler day. Saturday, a shower early, giving way to partial
every
clearing,
morning.
And then Sunday night, more rain, but Monday and Tuesday look dry, but hey, Kate,
we
are going back to below average.
They're hitting the window. I feel like I was in the movie The Birds.
Tuesday. Look at the temperature.
Day. It's like President's Day. I should choose President's Day.
Visit AmericanFreight.com to find a store near you on any day.
All right, March, of course, off to a very soggy start. We're on our second consecutive day of dry weather, so given that, river levels are resilient. This is the Connecticut River, Harbor Point South. The levels are going down, and we should be below flood stage by, say, this time tomorrow. So certainly some good news there. We would stay dry and bright, not only through tomorrow, but also into Thursday. And
that tree is a berry tree. A lot of berries.
And we want to give you the first alert to some
but there ain't none now.
Rain, and also the chance for some rain as it cold.
March 13th, 2024.
Great visibility, 51 degrees in our capital city.
And these birds are always around my house.
North at 9, I should say, at 52 right now.
I have a berry tree in my backyard, too.
And the temperatures, really quite mild for this time of day, this time of year. 40s and low 50s for many spots. Where
the window.
Home, for instance, Meriden already down to 38 degrees. A little bit cooler this time last night, but elsewhere, we are 5 to 10 degrees warmer. A calm wind in Meriden, calm Danbury, calm in Bridgeport. So as that wind continues to subside, temperatures will be dropping through the 40s and for many into the 30s to start the day tomorrow. So there are some scattered clouds off to our west. So other than, say, a partly cloudy sky, as we start the day tomorrow, we'll again see lots of sunshine. We've got high pressure moving off the southeastern coast of the U.S. A warm front heading in our direction, a southwesterly flow is going to help us send that even warmer air into Connecticut. So check our first alert futurecast tomorrow morning. Again, some scattered clouds to start, becoming mostly sunny. Tomorrow, with a southerly flow, coastal communities that peak between 60 and 65 today will be cooler in the mid and upper 50s. Meanwhile, inland will top out between 60 and 65, a little bit warmer than today. For Thursday, again, looking at a good amount of sunshine, certainly dry weather, with temperatures even warmer than tomorrow.